Thank you. Thank you.
This next song is called Remember to Look Out for the Signs.
Thank you.
you. Tamar Osborn on saxophone. Alistair MacSween on drums and synthesizer. This next song is about a person called Begum Rukhaya. And Begum Rukhaya was someone who lived in the late 1800s and early 1900s in Bangladesh. And she was a writer, activist, feminist, educator, so many things. And she wrote these amazing novels, science fiction novels. One in 1905 about this place called Sultana's Dream, where women lived at one with nature, lived sustainably, lived peacefully, harmoniously, and they had also locked away all the men in the house. So that's the kind of stuff she wrote about. And I think when we talk about futurisms and we talk about ideas that need to be represented, people like her need to be heard, you know. Not many people know about her. I didn't know about her 6 months ago. So this is a song that's dedicated to her voice and her imagination. It's called Remember Begum Rukhaya.
Na 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 na
It's a song by a person called Amancio de Silva, who was a guitar player from Goa, who moved to London in the 60s and made some amazing music with people like Joe Harriet and John Mayer, the sitar player, and is often not talked about that often somehow. And his music has made a lasting impression on all of us. So this song is called A Street in Bombay, and it's by Amancio de Silva.
Thank you.
This song is, we really enjoy playing it. I don't know if you'll enjoy listening to it, but we kind of don't care. Because we like it. Only because we really like playing it. I'm sure if we enjoy playing it, we must enjoy it. That's how it works. It's called Clocks Don't Tell But Make Time.
Thank you.
good wine, also good music, but that's like, it's fine. Really good company as well. Everyone's been really, really nice and kind. So thank you so much, and wish you an amazing holiday tomorrow. Osborn, Tamar Osborn. Special thanks to Marco, who's been an amazing friend for the last 2 days. Thank you so much. Thank you all for coming. Have an amazing time. This is our last song. It's called Utopia is a Colonial Project. See you next. We'll be right back. We're going to do a song from my first album. It's called Day to Day, and the song is called Mavra. It's quite a intense song for us to play, so we need to take our breath before we play it. It's been a long day. Bad mistake, now I'm feeling it. Tamar Osborn on the tune. Thank you so much. Good night. Thank you.